was. How do you find anything?
Oh, darling, it's easy to track. The store is divided into sections. Chic, classic, modern, sophisticated, avant-garde, traditional, and obtuse. And, of course, each section is divided by season, color, and price. It's a classic SCP system. Then it's just a little ring and ponies up. A little fluff and fold. Voila! But, of course, that's the easy part.
It is?
Mm-hmm. As you well know, the real focus at Rarity for you is on the customer. Care to give it a try?
Okay. Hello. Welcome to Rarity for you. What can I help you with?
I need something classic but modern. Something with drama but also understated.
Aren't all those things opposites?
Yes, so?
But how can I...
I'm sorry. Are you asking me how to do your job?
No. But I just,
if I may, I'm thinking noir-esque minimalist, but with a twist. Perhaps a tapered hem. It's like you read my mind. Are you a fashion psychic? The inseams say yes.
Looks so easy.
Oh, darling, come now. You've conquered your shyness 1,000 times over. You can't let a few fashion ponies undo all that progress.
I guess not.
You simply must access your inner strength and allow it to shine through.
How?
Daily affirmations? Meditation? Ooh, power posing works wonders whenever I feel intimidated. Try these. Confident warrior. Gold medalist. Or not.
We need to leave now if we're going to catch the train to Canterlot.
Oh, goodness, look at the time! Yes, 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 go, go! I'm right behind you!
You're not gonna be here? In your workroom?
But, darling, I simply can't. The fashion show is in Canterlot tomorrow, and I'll be up all night, even with the help of all of my assistants. Well, not all my assistants.
Smokey! Soft Pad! Smokey Junior!
Ever since you convinced me to let them live in the shop, these beastie sweeties have been nothing but helpful.
And I'm sure they'll help me let my inner strength shine through.
Oh, I wish I could stay and offer more help. Why not try a new outfit? Think of it as a costume for your role as Shop Pony. You know what they say, clothes make the pony.
Who says that?
You know, them. All right, I'm sure you and your furry friends will do just fine. Ta-ta!
I hope she's right.